In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
A smile's not a smile till it wrinkles your face. A bell's not a bell without ringing. A home's not a home when there's nobody there. A song's not a song. Isn't love till you give it away. Love isn't love till it...
For our goodnight message on this Friday, the 7th of June 2024, broadcasting from the Salesian Pontifical University, Rome, Italy, by your servant Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, we listen to this encouraging and strengthening poem in line with the feast we celebrated today, entitled The Warm Heart of Jesus.
You might think love is a treasure to keep, a feeling to cherish and hold, but love is a treasure for people to share.
Today we celebrated the solemnity of the Most Sacred Heart of Jesus, a wonderful feast that I enjoy celebrating. For me, it is also like celebrating Valentine's Day. And for this Sacred Heart of Jesus, I composed the following poem. The warm heart of Jesus beats with love divine, a love that's endless, pure and truly fine. It embraces all, no soul too small. His mercy and grace he freely calls. His heart of compassion, so gentle and kind, looks not on our faults or the sins we have confined. Instead, he sees our efforts to do what is right and guides us with his ever-shining light. The warm heart of Jesus, a sacrifice so great, he bore our burdens, our sins he did take. His selfless love shone on the cross reminds us of the gain from his loss. Through his sacred heart, we find hope anew. In times of trouble and when we are feeling blue, he offers comfort and solace in every trial. His warmth surrounds us with a loving smile. So let us turn to him in times of need, for his love is true and will never recede. With arms wide open, he welcomes us in, embracing us tightly, forgiving all sin. The warm heart of Jesus, a beacon of hope, leading us forward on life's winding slope. With faith as our guide and love as our shield, in him we find strength that will never yield. So let us rejoice in the warm heart of Christ, knowing his love will forever suffice. In him we find peace, in him we find rest, our Savior, our Shepherd, always the best.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.
You might think love is a treasure to keep, a feeling to cherish and hold. But love is a treasure for people to share. You keep it by letting it go. Love isn't love. Give it away. Love. Love in you.